My message is more to Australians that what I'd like them to have for Christmas is their lives back. And that's within the gift of government.